guys wouldn't mind, I'd just like to write out my weekly thank you notes right now. Is that cool? Is that fine? James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please? Thank you, James.
I'm wearing a tie.
What's wrong? Was he? He's happy, but he's sad. Someone steal his tie?
I think he was wearing an ascot.
Seth Rogen's about to pop out of his pocket. Looks like there's something hiding in his.
No, you know what? That's a flag. It's our nation's flag.
Oh, it's very nice. Thank you for not saying happy birthday, James. Yeah. I appreciate that. Yeah.
Happy birthday, James.
Thank you. Thank you, Colombian women's cycling team uniforms, for showing me what it looked like if a Ken doll raced in the Tour de France. They are insane. They are awesome. Thank you, Pizza Hut, for testing out new low-fat skinny slices for people who want less hut in the butt. That's the slogan.
That's the slogan, less hut in the butt.
That's the slogan.
Eat some pizza.
Eat some pizza.
Eat some pizza.
It's Pizza Hut, but their slogan is...
Yeah, it should be. Well, if Little Caesar's not using it...
No, they're saying pizza, pizza.
Right, but Pizza Hut could say, eat some pizza. Eat some pizza. Where are you going to go for pizza? A hut.
Where else?
Yeah, where else? Yeah. Not a house or a restaurant. No. A hut.
Like on an island somewhere.
Yeah, exactly. When I think of
Straight on an island, what are we supposed to do? We survive. What are we going to eat?
I think we should eat pizza.
I know, I think we should do, but where are we going to find pizza on this deserted island?
Wait, there's a hut over there. Let's go check it out. Just two.
What are you guys doing in here?
Hey, we got some pizza for you.
Thank you, Apple, for unveiling a sexy plus-size model.
Sexy. Lane Bryant.
Thank you, people who say, I can't even, for showing that you also can't even finish a sentence. I can't even. Oh, I can't even.
That's odd.
Thank you, Scotland, for deciding on Thursday whether to declare independence from Britain, or as America called it, Throwback Thursday. I can't take any more.
Let's go, Pizza Hut.
Eat some pizza.
Eat some pizza.
Thank you. The moment someone knocks on the bathroom stall while you're in there, for being about as close as I'll feel to being in an actual horror movie.
What do you want? Someone's in here. Oh, no. Occupied. I saw a shadow. I saw a shadow. Oh.
He scared the crap out of me.
Here he is. It's all right. Take care, buddy. There you go. Take care, buddy. Retire. Take care. Retire. Best in the business. Steve Higgins retiring from the business. Retiring from show business. Steve Higgins retired. Retired from show business. Higgins, you're back?
Ooh, yeah.
You're back already.
What? I saw Franco and Rogan.
Oh, boy. Don't go no further.
Eat some pizza.
Thank you, Meatloaf, for being only a slightly more appetizing name than Protein Wad. There you guys have it. Those are my thank you notes.